It was a typical Islanders-Rangers battle on Tuesday night. Two rivals in a tight game, tied in the third period.
It was the kind of game that probably suggested that it would take a mistake by someone, some set of circumstances that would turn the game around once and for all. And it happened with a bench minor as the Rangers made a bad change.
That's tough. That's a lack of awareness for the Rangers bench when you have too many guys on the ice like that. I think it's good that you have guys that are eager to get out there. However, you got to keep track of who's on the ice.
John Tavares and Thomas Vanek made the resulting man advantage count. Tavares and Vanek connected late in the third for what stood up as the game winner, executing a beautiful power play goal to take a 4-3 lead. For the Isles, their captain continues to lead the way.
He turned this game around. John Tavares did. They were down 2-0. He got a point. He got a point to get them going and make it a 4-3 game. He was all over the ice.
It's all about Tavares, the ability to lead by example. He's not a vocal guy, but he's the type of guy who goes out there and does it by example. And we saw it in this game. He leads the Islanders to a big win.
On the blue shirt side, what went wrong? First, Henrik Lundqvist got the flu. And then the Rangers blew a 2-goal lead to suffer a 5-3 defeat to the Islanders that would make any hockey player sick to his stomach.
You know, I thought this one was going to be in the bag. They had a 2-0 lead tonight. They had a 3-1 lead in the second period.
This rivalry is certainly not in the bag. Next stop, next Wednesday at Yankee Stadium. I'm Alexa Dapp for Recapper. Get the whole story here.